I don't think me or somebody else in the US should be making those decisions for them.